Bravissimo. But the show is hardly over.
Let me have it.
What am I? I'm fit for a king and taste very sweet.
Not the crown.
Thick or thin, served for breakfast, Graham's favorite treat.
The pie? I'm thinking choco chip pancakes. Say again.
I'm fit for a king and taste very sweet. Thick or thin, served for breakfast, Graham's favorite treat. The riddle might be easy, but the answer takes some thinking.
Choco chip pancake. But I didn't see that. Oh, the pan you make it in? Well, God damn, say it again.
I'm fit for a king and taste very sweet. Thick or thin, served for breakfast, Graham's favorite treat. The riddle might be easy, but the answer takes some thinking.
Yeah, it's nothing like that. The pie? Thick or thin? I'm really looking for a choco chip pancake, but they don't have that. His favorite treat, though, is choco chip pancake. I mean, I knew that, but well, what are these then? Is this a cake or are these pancakes? I don't see how that could be it. I mean, I guess. It's cake, pie, bread. Thick or thin wine? It might be a drink.
I'm fit for a king and taste very sweet. Thick or thin, served for breakfast, Graham's favorite treat. The riddle might be easy, but the end.
Or what's in there? You know what? I'm wondering if this is batter. Get in front of it. It's a jug. No, it's just a jug. Let me try something.
I'll put this other item back.
Because I noticed we got pancake. We can only move, like, carry one item at a time for some stupid reason. But can we put two things on the pedestal is what I'm wondering. Because nothing fits. Oh, I didn't. But notice when he puts things down, there's a space. Right? He doesn't put it in the middle, so there's a space for something else. Pan cake? Good thing is we're running out of items. Huh. Narrows things down. I did. I put two things at once. Pancake. See, I knew the answer. I just don't know the rules. Don't die.
One final riddle, if you would.
Great.
What am I? I am higher than the shining stars and greater than the land or sea. What's the one thing that's worth breaking the bonds of family?
Huh. The moon? Nothing. Nothing's worth breaking the bonds of family. A meat pie. Crown? Time? Hear the riddle again.
I figured you'd have trouble with this. I'm higher than the shining stars. And greater than the land or sea. What's the one thing that's worth breaking the bonds of family?
Time? Nothing? That's an hourglass. Doesn't necessarily resemble time, right?
I figured you'd have trouble with this. I'm higher than the shining stars, and greater than the land or sea. What's the one thing that's worth breaking the bonds of family?
Well, the second answer is nothing. What if I just... Let me just try something. His doors are getting smaller and smaller every time. I'm not going to be able to fit through it. Ah! The answer was nothing.
I'm surprised you got that one right.
Me too.
You should really practice what that riddle teaches.
Perhaps okay. The Sphinx was right. I needed to rethink this puzzle of parenting.
Excellent work, Mr. Majesty. You are a natural.
No
Wonderful.
More.
Someone had removed all the pieces from the board. I'd have to puzzle out the path. Lucky for me, it appeared all the pieces were already set in their proper rotation.
I don't want any more. I give. I'm just gonna leave. Alright, sayonara.
These conundrums were a bit puzzling. I wish I would have gondola top of the tower with greater ease. Pile of old Cosmolotion models have been tossed out with some familiar junk.
Pay no attention to that. Those are just more decorative props.
The magic portrait? What was that doing here?
Huh. How do I even get these? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm just supposed to run through this in order, I think. Well, it's hard to even control him on this damn thing.
Just a few steps away from your family now.
Oh, yeah?
I wouldn't expect anything less from the hero of Daventry.
Okay. Damn it. It's hard to control him. 'Cause he doesn't move straight. Oh, he does, but the tiles aren't straight. Don't lose it. Where was it? This way? Now I went... I think this worked? So we have to go here, but I moved up. And that didn't work, so let's move back. I stepped off of it! God damn it! Seriously, just damn you. Gonna move here. And now... up. No, it came from here, so I'm not gonna go back. I don't think you retrace steps. I'm trying to judge from the tiles. I think I think I have to go around here. Got so far. It's just so hard to control him at this point. Little stretch.
Congratulations, Graham. You have won the labyrinth.
Am I done? That'd be awesome.
You may now claim your prizes inside.
This is my own family. My own family of the prizes. This is the episode from hell. Yeah, I think this was the episode that everyone freaking despised.
Rosella! Balanice!
And now I see why. Can we walk? God damn it.
Team Sovereign, assemble!
Sovereign. Not Sovereign.
You can come out now!
They're all dead. Can't look at that, right?
I'm not a fan of abstract art.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure I could sculpt that.
I think these are dead people. Hard to control, Graham.
Niece? I hope I made it in time.
Rosella? Balanice? Where are you?
Or not. Oh, I didn't even notice that was a jump there. Oh, came out that way. Okay, you can walk on your own now? Good. What the hell? Throne of Ice? Well, who's this? Are you sculpting things?
It's getting closer. But the nose still isn't right.
Hmm.
Hello there. Welcome to my gallery.
Why, thank you.
V?
Oh, really?
You're mistaken. My name is Isabella.
Oh, wow.
I'm not sure I agree.
Well, I sign all my work that way, so you will address me as such.
Noted.
And you are?
Graham. King Graham. The Wise. Don't you remember?
It's the Wise again, not the Brave?
No. Sorry. It doesn't ring a bell.
But we had an adventure in Tantalore. You saved me from that quicksand? Oh, the Hobblepots. You remember the Hobblepots, right?
Saved myself in the quicksand.
I rescued you from that... this... tower?
Oh, this is the same tower?
I assure you that wasn't me. And I recommend dropping the subject immediately.
Oh my.
My apologies.
It's been a while since I've had a visitor. Did you enjoy my puzzles?
Absolutely not.
I did. I always have.
Oh, that's right. She was all
Where
about puzzles.
Where did you learn to sculpt?
Oh, a friend taught me. Ages ago.
I see.
And what brings you to my ice palace?
I was told that if I made it to the center of the labyrinth, my family would be here waiting for me. Do you know where they are?
Oh, the Sphinx must be playing a game with you. I love my best friend, but she can be quite silly.
What?
Did you think those puzzles were designed to keep people out of this tower? I created this labyrinth to keep people in. I don't like it when my friends run away.
The Hagatha all over again.
I had no idea you were holed up here. We would have come here sooner.
Oh, it's quite all right. The Sphinx was there for me when all my other friends moved on. She gave me this crown and dubbed me queen. Now I rule this tower.
Where did you take Rosella and Balanice?
Balanice? Now that's a name that sounds familiar. She's here, you say?
No, that's not what
Well, I'm sorry, I haven't seen them. You'll have to file a complaint with the Sphinx.
Oh, I've got a few choice words for that Sphinx. She's back this way, right?
Where are you going? I told you no one ever leaves, right?
Turn into ice.
Friends, escort our new addition to the carving room.
The carving room?
Let me go! I demand you release me!
Oh. So wait.
What case should this turn out to be?
She's the puzzle. She's the one who always liked puzzles. So what if I had chosen... What if I had chosen V instead? Would this be completely something different? Something completely different? Or would we be stuck in here with Nice? But Nice isn't the one that loved puzzles, so would I have, like... Would be going endless adventures instead of puzzles? That'd be a completely different... Almost a completely different episode. Huh. Really curious to see how that turned out, because you know, we had to choose one or the other. I'm sure we could have made it to the end of season 3, or chapter 3, by choosing the other princess if I had wanted to and if I had been successful. So then what would have happened? Would we have married V instead? And then Nice would be here? Doesn't make sense with the whole puzzle motif, that's what I'm saying.
I could be remembering this wrong, but I couldn't see down here from the top level. Another Ice Palace curiosity, I guess.
Oh. Okay.
If I squinted, it almost looked like an avocado. I didn't want to know where all those ice blocks came from.
So where are they and where's Alexander?
This carving room held some pretty dark secrets. I was cold, upset, and didn't see any way forward. Then things got worse.
Uh-oh.
Excellent work. You, my friend, are a natural.
Where's my father?
Oh, Mr. Majesty. You've beat him here by a mile. He's trapped in a puzzle and can't figure out the solution.
Alexander! Stop! It's a trap! Alexander!
Oh.
That's great work, Gwydion.
We beat him here.
Thanks. It's actually been a while since I've been called that. I kind of miss it.
That name does suit you. Now, just a few more puzzles and you will solve the labyrinth. Your family is anxiously waiting for you at the top of that tower.
No! Leave him out of this!
I might need a hint on this one.
Oh, thank the shining stars, he's no good at puzzles.
That should do it.
That was actually impressive.
Oh, Gwydion, I just wish your father could be here to celebrate your win. Pity that he only appreciates talents that are exactly like his own. I, however, love watching your clever magic and encourage you to use it on this last puzzle.
That's not true! It's never been true. How can I prove it to you?
There was no way I was going to lose my son again. I was wrong for expecting him to carry out my legacy. I needed to show him that I loved him for who he is and who he wanted to become. If only I could just snap and share the unconditional love burning inside my heart.
I might throw out your hand too.
Perhaps I could. I needed to snap like I never snapped before. I needed to get fired up.
Come on, fireball.
I stopped tapping. Oh, there we go. Nice.
Dad? Was that you?
The flames had cleared up the ice spell, but that was hardly on my mind at that moment.
Quest for glory, mage
Son,
path.
I love you, just the way you are.
I wouldn't make any sudden moves.
Get out of my way.
If I were you.
Fireball.
I could say the same for you.
Do you think your tiny human arrow will pierce my skin?
Yeah.
It's not your hide I'm aiming for.
Well then, take your move.
Can we use a special?
Morons! Tiny arrows will never defeat the divine intellect of the Sphinx.
I have a special arrow.
I thought you were a man of the mind, Graham.
Stop toying with the Sphinx. Where are Rosella and Valenice?
Trust me, the games are done and my playtime is over. The Ice Queen will deal with your family now. Thanks for the entertainment.
Yeah, anytime.
Did you find anything particularly strange about that overgrown kitty?
You mean besides the fact that it talks, thinks itself pretty clever, and is incredibly manipulative?
Manny!
Yeah.
Furball was sipping from this pile of Cosmo Lotion.
That's what changed his appearance.
It would be irresponsible for us to leave this pile of potions here like this. I think you need to set it ablaze.
Are you sure?
You nah. Keep doing you, Alexander.
You had to make this cheesy.
You have to find the girls before the Ice Queen does.
Find who?
Yay.
Thank the shining stars you're alive.
I could say the same for you.
The Sphinx told us that you were both trapped at the top of that tower.
Oh, did he now?
Don't you mean she?
Nope. The Sphinx is Manny.
Oh.
Figures.
Really?
And the Ice Queen.
Yes, I suspected as much. All the puzzles had the essence of V. I knew for certain when I found this.
What's that?
We need to get out of here before we all get iced.
I am not leaving without V.
The only way out is back through the labyrinth.
Let's solve it together this time.
Please just do it yourselves. I don't want to do it anymore.
On the way out of that labyrinth, we decided to pair up based on who would best be able to solve each room.
Well, this looks impossible and dangerous. I hope we make it out alive.
Nonsense. You're just saying that because no one ever has.
Only I could see both of the lines.
Just
after
do it.
After being tormented about Alexander for 18 years, it was about time I gave my daughter the full attention she deserved.
So I just want to leave. Goodbye, guys.
Up!
Got it! Yep! You have to watch what I'm doing.
So I'm like guiding them both.
Dad! Remember that one time we set up that Yeti on a blind date?
Yes! What about it?
Oh, nothing. I just like to remember it.
Wait, how do... Is this just going to conveniently match up? Because that's cool.
Hey. Yes, I do still have some appetizer stashed in one of my pockets.
I have to... What?
Wish I had my spiky sword of fire. You have to pay attention to me.
I am, but when I drop down, you drop down. So wait. Okay, I see. Do I have to... Because I know he lost the line. Can she get up and then I'll go up by myself? Showing mine isn't lit up.
Don't worry. There's no possible way these puns can get worse.
How the hell? I just go right through her.
Up!
Got it!
Can't you find your own way?
Yep!
I don't think he can.
You have to watch what I'm doing.
I am.
Dad! Remember that one time we set up that Yeti on a blind date?
Yes! What about it?
Oh, nothing. I just like to remember it. In case anybody's curious, yes, I do still have some appetizers stashed in one of my pockets.
Nah. Now if I go down, she'll go down.
Wish I had my spiky sword of fire.
Okay. Got it. I don't want any more puzzles. You don't understand.
Why didn't you hand down the crown to Aunt Rosella?
She was always off on her own adventures with Edgar.
Edgar?
Then she had Gart, and she was much more interested in training him to be king. Looks like V had designed us into a puzzle death trap.
Choose our strategy.
I'll go down to the board, but you better keep me safe.
Always.
Don't mind
the
him.
The guards were not highly skilled wits players like Manny. They only moved side to side, and they never moved shields. I needed to navigate Nice to the tile with a door to win. Failure would not be good for our marriage.
You're going to have to guide me. I can't see the whole board.